This is the darkest commercially available paint in the world. It's so dark that it can apparently turn three-dimensional objects into two-dimensional objects by removing their ability to reflect light. So I'm gonna paint this apple and see what happens to it. Okay, let's do it. Oh, wow, it's working. I have never seen matte black like this before.
3 hours later.
That is very weird. It messes with your head. It's like I'm holding a shadow. All right, who wants a snack?